Watching this jet clipper come into Honolulu, I'm as excited as a bridegroom at the altar. I find reception is especially for my wife, who's complained. I got here first on a special job in the new state, and I sent for her. I'll never forget how she looked forward to this vacation. It's really a second honeymoon for us. And I promised to take her to the most wonderful places on earth here. There it is, Honolulu, the most exotic city in the USA. No sense being on the outside looking in. We go native, and shopping is fun in itself. If I can take her in this creation, it must be love. My wife says the aloha shirt reflects the perfect weather here with the friendliness and gaiety of the Hawaiian people. But here's where I make her sigh. Hibiscus and orchids. It's like a flower show going on everywhere you look. I can buy these orchids for my wife in a dime store. The food department's where I shine, and all those great native dishes. Eating out in the open, by the side of the pool, where it's springtime the whole year round. Pineapple and papaya. There are lots of ways to spend a vacation. Relaxation and recreation. The movies were right. This is the Isle of Romance. About now, I'm wondering if this change of pace our new state gives us isn't just what the doctor ordered. Pretty scenery all around. I know she has a good time. There's so much going on. Oh, run, boy. Good. Now ride it out, if you can. I told the wife Malahinis are over on the beach and she's dying for a look at them. But she says, not funny when I tell her Malahinis mean newcomers like us. This little fella's more like the natives though, learning to swim before he walks. Hawaiians have to be expert swimmers. Their national pastime is surfboarding, but it can also be fun for beginners. The water is gentle enough for us Malahinis. Well, almost gentle enough.